Well, you can see La Crosse's Rotary lights from a special perspective. The city approved a proposal to use the Oktoberfest parking lot as a takeoff and landing zone for a helicopter that will fly guests over the display. Flights will be available for a limited number of nights in December. Tickets are on sale now.